Dear God, I come to you today just to be with you. I come to feel closer to you. I come to feel your presence. I come to hold your hand and have you embrace me. I come to feel your comfort, to take away any of my pains, emotionally or physically, inside of my body or mind. I pray, God, that I can totally immerse myself in you, to baptize myself in your presence. I pray that in everything that I do this day, that I remember this moment where I am reaching out to you as you reach out to me. I pray that there is a oneness, a fusion of my human mind with your divine mind. And I pray that there is a fusion of your life within my life. I pray that I can live my life after you, after your fashion, in your ways. I pray that every action will be preceded by a knowledge and a memory of you that I am connected with. That I'm not just self-serving, that I'm not just here for myself, that there is a higher purpose in me and in my life. I pray that I'm one with your love and that I extend that love through me to all that come close to me. I pray that I am absolutely walking in oneness, that I am aware in oneness, that I think in oneness, that I talk in oneness, that I radiate in the oneness of the Christ. I walk your walk. I talk your talk. I am your life. I pray that in every cell of my body temple, that I am manifesting you, and that with every touch of my fingertips, that others feel your presence. I pray that I am a disciple of you in my actions, my reactions, and my everyday living. I dedicate myself fully to you, God. I dedicate myself fully to the Christ. I dedicate myself fully to becoming all that I can become. And I do this by opening my mind and my soul and my body to your presence, your ways. I give thanks that this is now true. In Jesus Christ's name, I pray and I believe. Amen.